So these are a beautiful pigeon peas that we harvest. Rinsing it. And we're gonna cook it. These are the ingredients I'm going to add. Carrots, garlic, onion, and also bacon. You can do it however you want. You can add whatever you want. This is what I'm adding to this one here. Just like raw beans, they need a lot of time to boil. Pepper.